just done doing some custom roasting for a company out of Guatemala. And I got a little time in between bagging and stuff. I thought I'd do a little video of the roasting barn. I just got a load in yesterday and unloaded. So I got my 2 to 3 weeks worth of coffee in here now. And you know, I'm pretty efficient about it. I can get a fair amount of coffee in here. You know, I got 3 bags of the Columbia there, and partial, you know, 2 and a partial of Costa Rica next to it, 2 and a partial of the Mexico Chiapas. That's the company in Guatemala I roast for, but then I got all of these Sumatra, Mandaling, Aramal Tigers. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bags of them, so I got plenty of them, and I got more on contract, so we'll have that in stock all summer. Tanzania peaberry behind it, you know, this is my Africa section over here, and that, you know, started my, I use a lot of Sumatra, that's why I've got so much, and it's right here. So I just thought everybody might enjoy a little quick tour, walk around. I know I like the barn when it's full of coffee like this, but it only stays like this half the time. You know, now I'm full. You know, I can get a little more in here if I really needed to, but this is the inventory level I like to keep. So there's a short tour of our coffee barn's roasting area.